baby, where you could have been. I kept it solid and you left, switched up at the end. Where you could have been, where we could have been. Let me tell you, little baby, where you could have been. I kept it solid and you left.
Yeah. People want more Tipsy content. They were gonna give him more Tipsy content. How's your car running?
Huh?
How's your car running?
It's running good. I can do better. But
you can do better?
I can do better, but it's awesome. After I changed out all the gaskets, everything else. So, yeah, it's... I love it.
I love it. I'm gonna get pulled over with my little filter on here. He has nothing.
Still stock.
Yeah.
Like, why did he take it off if you had it?
Because it was, at that time, it was the rainy season, and since it ducks down, and I don't have the thing, and I got it perfect.
Got a filter to put right here.
No, I have the filter, but the filter ducks down in here.
See, that's why I like
the
light.
So the thing ducks down in here, so when it was rainy season, I didn't want the water to suck up the thing and start...
Tipsy just got this casual fuel box, just chilling.
But that's gonna affect his blinker fluid compartment.
This is your intake, I think. Let's put it together.
This shit broke.
This is your intake.
No.
Yeah. Put your intake back on.
How did it run with this?
It's minor on broken.
Yeah, minor.
He told me
take this
all my
bitch.
Every single one.
Snap it down over here.
I wonder why.
I pulled the motor mic out.
The little piece that has a voltage within it.
How long have you been driving without an intake?
Dude, I've been driving.
They weren't even.
So I put the new motor in. I haven't driven without it. Well, I had this.
I can't believe you passed Mog that way, huh?
Yeah.
They're just hanging.
So I took this off.
The previous owner, bro.
And then.
Yeah, you can. That's why I don't step on it because it's not. You know what I mean?
Yep.
It's the previous owner, man.
Damn it.
Come on.
I'm gonna go order me a drink.
Hit it with your purse.
I already got this.
Wait, what?
Come on, you need a little more pep in your step.
Alright, there you go.
Yeah, just leave it.
Fuck. Alright, now take it off. No, I'm just kidding, you don't have to. Risen the list you want to.
When it was right here, when it rained.
Right here, the bolt broke off inside of it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's why your whole engine's crooked.
Yeah. That's why.
Okay.
So my bolt, the bolt broke off inside of it, so I gotta get that bolt out. So, but the bolt still works. I have another bolt for this, but the bolt that I have for this one, I have another bolt. I gotta figure out how to take this bolt out.
What you're gonna do is you're gonna get a drill bit. No, a nut.
Dude, buy that bracket. Buy another bolt.
I have the bracket.
Hey, no, you can see your face when you turn around.
Hey.
Let them know what's happening with Tipsy.
You know what? My car's been down, but I had to bring my...
Like a flashbang.
Jesus.
No, my car's been down. I got it fixed, so we're good.
Back in business, boys.
I'm back in business. We over here right now. You see Tip had to get his car going. All right, now we about to do another project. We about to do a project on Chris's car.
Hey, but let them know your muffler brain needs to be replaced.
Not Chris's car, Santi.
Well, Santi's car. But my mufflers, what?
Your muffler bearing.
Hey, my
muffler.
I gotta go to the back. Oh, you're my.
We're just helping Santi right now. He popped the fuse, I think this is to his radio, so we're gonna go put the fuse in. Alright, need to go down there real quick.
Yeah. I'm gonna go on your other side.
Yeah, go on the other side. What's up, man? The radio?
Oh, it knocked your door. It knocked your mirror off, you just got.
Oh, you need the video or not?
No. Oh yeah, it works. You did it for your code in.
The code's right there in the broken part.
I got Tipsy, look. No, look. No, hold on. Look.
We had to get this like rear sight on a video real quick.
It's already cracked, don't do it.
I was like, no, Tipsy. I'm like, hey, what the?
Snap!
Fucking break that shit.
First night I got my rims. Tipsy's like, I got you. Boom! Oh, dropped it in the street.
Guess out of each other in the car.
Well, it's cold right now. I break bottom.
You got it
yesterday. Well, welcome to the live of the TO Uasquad. You already know we're doing some modifications.
I think we need to go live on Instagram for
I
once.
I think we do need to go live.
With what though? On what?
My phone.
On Instagram. On, but like with the Uasquad page or
no?
Like?
On my page.
On your page, yeah. You'll pull the viewers in.
We about to pull it out. Hold on, plastic.
Slowly.
Damn it, Tipsey, you drop him.
No.
He's dropping you.
Everybody has an 8. Alright, get Tipsey over here. Everyone all right, loves Tipsey.
So look, we got the clear lens that's going in.
Yeah, put it upside down.
So they're gonna go right here.
Yeah. Where's the cool jerky at? Who's just leaving this shit on the floor?
It's not mine.
Hey, look.
It's not mine.
You're talking about me. Tipsey, don't drop my shit.
You already spilled other people's drinks. Can't take you to the club.
Can't take you to the club,
Tipsy. Alright.
Right there. Beautiful.
We getting a cracking at Boba Pub. Pull up. Enjoy some Boba. Watch an install live, whether on this live or live in person.
Fucking a gun.
Alright.
Alright, so there's this can, like we were talking about.
Yeah, the jack right here to steal Taillights converters.
He wasn't drinking, he was actually on his way to the recycler. Where's your gun at?
Where's your gun?
is that in there?
No! I put my gun away, it's in the house!
No, like last time he took it out in front of like his neighbor.
I had a gun in his fucking trunk. Hey,
pull up. What are you talking about? Everyone's invited. Pull up.
Hey, ASAP, come on.
Tipsy.
My toy.
With the blammy. Alright. Need to take a picture.
Safety's on.
This guy says safety's on.
Safety's on.
For me to carry around it.
It's not real, is it?
No, it's a BB gun.
Okay.
No, it's a...
What happened to the orange tip?
No, it's actually...
What the fuck are you...
It's actually a sniper rifle. So if you want to, if you can look down the scope, you can be able to see.
This guy is literally pointing a gun over here. Boy, I ain't got a gun. Shut up. Oh my god, you don't need to put the light on.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we
do.
You
got it.
I got it for inside install.
Oh, there you go. That's a lower dim one. It's still
all right. Well, we're helping Santi right here get his tail lights on. And then I'm pretty sure you guys haven't seen the live. So we're at Boba, like always.
Here's the live. Now you're seeing the live.
Yeah, live.
72 viewers.
Fucking shit. Oh, yeah.
We got Santi, he's helping out.
The clear depot's going in right here.
Pull it up for us one time real quick. Santi, hold it up for us.
Hold on.
Oh, true. Don't drop it. Never mind. You can show us after.
He's all here. Hold it up.
Nice.
Tipsy, aw, hell. Tipsy. Fingerprints, aw.
You know what? You left a little tip on there. Man.
Hey, this is a tip for helping you out.
Oh, that's what we're doing now? We're recording each other?
Hey, this shit going crazy.
Hey, you see the viewers we got?
Let me see it.
We got two, brother.
Yay! And then look at it. If you pointed at...
Hold on.
Come on, turn on, bruh. Go, turn on, bruh. Isn't it just a tap?
Well, that's the YouTuber.
YouTuber.
What's up?
Flashbang!
There you go.
There we go.
All right. On the live, with the live.
Yes. Doesn't get any better than that. You have the four viewers after that.
Yeah, they tapped in. All right. So what do we got here?
6-speed, 3.2-liter, base model TL.
Okay. Okay. Isn't he doing something to the motor?
Oh yeah, he's got a whole nother motor in the back being built right now. Pretty sure you guys have seen it on the videos.
Yeah, yeah. All right. And what we got here? What do we have here, Chance?
We have a 2008 TL wannabe Type S.
Okay.
Not really.
Okay.
But you know, it's in the works. Oh well. We're next right here. We got another base model TL. All
right.
Well, really, we got all base model TLs tonight. You know. Damn, we got a barbecue coming up this Saturday.
Yes,
You'll see all the TLs out there.
We got this right here coming in hot. Coming in hot.
I don't know who he is, but you know. He's turboed.
We got some.
With the demon ice.
Damn it. That shit going crazy. Alright.
Come on.
All right.
Now we need to take it to the star of the show right here.
Yes, sir.
Fourth gen. He's got his new lip.
Let us see it. There it is. You're seeing it. Now let's take it back to the real show.
About to fucking put the wax on, wax off.
Okay, Mr. Miyagi.
Who cracked this one?
What? Tipsy, no!
I'm back to my Tipsy.
What?
When a performer in a porn scene intentionally prolapses her rectum, which another performer then proceeds to French kiss and in effect sucking on the descending colon of the first performer.
Tipsy, another one for you.
He's out.
He ain't doing this tonight. It's not his night. All right, the lights are on.
We're not done yet. We could have failed.
We're almost done because the phone's telling us low battery, so. We did say once a month.
This is wild.
For those of you that just joined, yes, he still has biscuits in his trunk. We don't know why.
Did you take out the bulb?
Did you?
That was a deep breath.
You should still be able to.
It was a burp.
Ooh. Where's the bulb?
Right in the tractor tail light.
Liked it or what?
Maybe a little
what?
Bit.
What are we missing?
Oh, here we got some police.
Yeah?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Cops are here, telling everybody to leave.
Yeah, Tom, we're just fixing the tire. We got the cameras on.
He's scared. He's straight
underground.
Go ahead.
Young nigga got it back because I'm brown. Two little Tupac.
He must be scared of the police. No. Go after them.
Because when he looked over here, I looked at him. All I see is his face just go like this.
Locked in.
Tipsy's about to get arrested. It's going to be his fault.
He said, "You ain't squad, hold it down." Damn.
Fuck, it's sitting up there, write me letters.
Remy, boys.
I only found one bolt. Well, yeah, just one side has it already. Make sure you tighten those eights.
Well, you got them for 35 or what?
What?
Hold on real quick. Turn your lights on real quick.
Try it.
Turn your
lights
down.
We got one of the live people right here behind us watching us do it.
Oh, yeah. Subscriber. He's a subscriber.
Ooh. Here we go. Get it. Get it.
Try to. You walk in front of it. It'll work.
Yeah.
The right one
though.
You
know?
No, because they don't have the bulb. Because I pulled the bulb out.
Alright, well, one's done.
Okay, oh, meet you.
That's why.
It's.
Leave it up to Tipsy.
Leave it up to Tipsy.
Something has to go wrong when Tipsy's around.
I dropped the socket down there and I don't think it's accessible.
Do you have one in your bag?
Oh, yeah. Fuck that.
It's okay. I'm not worried. It's not mine.
Like
Well, shit, it's mine. Who's, who's? Oh, yours. It's yours.
Thank you.
Leave it up to Tipsy. Oh, yeah, it's done, man. Oh, yeah, that shit's not. Nuh-uh. It is. You just gotta pull it all out.
Wait, what?
I was like,
what happened?
What part did Dibushi come in?
Oh, shit.
The 60. Oh. He wasn't gonna leave her without his socket.
Partial you love.
Yes, no, sir.
Thank you.
Yes,
it's
sir.
Right, I'm
looking
black.
Good.
No, no, no.
Jesus.
You looking good? Yeah, you looking good.
What's going on here?
You're spiffy.
Okay. We got the Wednesday night, you know what I mean? We got the taillights going down on a Wednesday night.
Yeah, that's it's not right because he's taking up all the light.
No, that sounds good.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something.
Tell me something.
Something.
What's the topic here? What do we got going on here?
Ramen noodles.
Ramen noodles. I had some just the other day. You know what I'm saying? I had two of them. Throw some tapatio in there after it was all cooked up. You know what I'm saying? I smacked on it real quick. You know what I'm saying? It's been a minute since I had them, but they...
Hey, hey.
They were sounding good.
But what flavor?
Chicken. Just, that's
chicken.
What, that's what we had.
You can't go wrong with the chicken.
You know what I'm saying? That's basic, but you know what I'm saying? It gets it done.
Okay, hey. Throw some rotisserie chicken in there with it.
Like that?
Oh, that's like that. That's how we doing it.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to have to
we
try
grown
that.
Now. We grown now.
That is
we
true.
We do grown that people things.
We can do some grown-up shit right there.
I don't know why the live ended.
See if you can fix it.
We're trying to finish
this. We got the live. We got everything good. Lights are strong.
Somehow we ended up with extra
pistons. What's the name of the business that did your headlights?
Suds Buzz Details. Tap in with that. Suds _ Buzz _.
Okay. They used to look like this.
Oh damn! Nah,
no, it's all right. We're gonna get these ones good too. It's a little bright.
That's the before though. That's the before. You'll see the after soon.
You guys will see the after.
New part, the after.
Big ass Draco, three more millions when you ask how my day go.